I bought a brand new Tesla. It's electric and it's green. It's got lovely full self-driving and a filthy big touch screen. I was driving down the highway on a cool and cloudy day when my front wheel went all wonky and the car began to sway. Will the Tesla be unbroken when you're driving down the road? Please don't let the wheels go wonky or the battery explode. Tesla suspensions, they are fragile, 'cause the parts are made from cheese. And the ball joints, they all come from nasty backyard factories. When your wheels, they go wumpy, that can really spoil your day. You might hit a semi-trailer that is bound the other way. Will the Tesla be unbroken when you're driving down the road? Please don't let the wheels go wumpy or the battery explode.